Prologue. Sandy. A man lies on the beach, the grainy texture of the sand rubbing up against his back. He lies there calmly, barely moving, his eyes glued to the sky and the hazy, distant sun. As the man continues to lie in the sand, he begins to escape deep into his thoughts. He begins to question his existence and his purpose. As he digs deeper into his crooked mind, he slowly begins to lose touch with a perceived reality. As he lies down on the beach, staring at the puff clouds, thinking about such thoughts, he begins to lose what's left of his sanity. Epilogue. Sanity. A man lies on the beach, the grainy texture of the sand rubbing up against his back. Though, now, he is not entirely the same man. He lies there, no movement through his spine, eyes as black as dead space staring aimlessly at the stars. Due to the lack of movement by the man, it would almost appear as if he has perished. But the man continues to think, so the idea of death is impossible. The power of the mind has taken a great toll on this man. He has journeyed through the brain to depths unseen and unknown to the casual thinker. This man continues to lie on the beach, motionless. For his body forever lost and the true potentially of his mind finally discovered, the man has now lost what little he had left of his sanity.